Good morning, my dear students, and welcome back to my class. How was your Hindi first class? It was exciting, right? It was really good. I hope it turned out pretty well for you all and you did understand. And thanks a lot for doing all of your works. You were punctual, you were hardworking, and I really liked your works. Sorry I couldn't give an appreciation that day itself, so at the weekend I'd be giving you appreciations for your work. Alright, so the first chapter was pretty simple, right? It was pretty simple. It was not much of a problem. It was just to read stuff and understand. Now the second chapter is also more simple than that. Alright, it is a story. Okay, the second chapter is a wonderful story, and that story is about animals. All right, the animals we can see in our streets, and a weapon. It's about a weapon, you know, we call it as a weapon often, pencil. It is a weapon most of the time. We call it as a weapon. Now, people can use it as a weapon because the power of the words is so powerful. Okay, so here we are studying about a small story. Part 2. Chuhe ke mili pencil. The rat got the pencil. Chuhe is rat. Ko mili pencil. Rat got the pencil. So now, here goes the first picture. See, that's the first picture of the first chapter. Sorry, second chapter. The first page. Alright. Now, what all do you see in this picture? See, there's two types of animals, and there's one pencil, right? So, which is those animals? One is Juha, and the other one is what? What do you say? What's that? It is called as cat. Okay. You have to write the meaning for the cat. Sorry, the translation for the cat. What do you say for cat in Hindi? All right. You can find it anywhere in that page. It is given there. It's easy for you guys. Alright? Okay. Now, you can see the faces, you know, the expressions in the cat's face, the expression in the pencil's face, and the expression in the rat's face. See? It's all different. The rats are literally enjoying, like you guys. And the cat and the pencil is worried like us. See, look at that. So why do you think the cat is worried? Cat kyun chintit hoga? Why do you think? And even you can see the pencil is so worried. Look at pencil's face. It is so worried. Look at that. Pencil's face. It is so worried. Why do you think the pencil is worried? See, there would be a reason, right? So I want you to write cat's name in Hindi, and then kyo chintit hai or pencil kyo chintit hai. Okay, just two answers. Just whatever you think in your mind is the answer. You can, there's no correct answer there, but I'll also give you an example. So whatever you think in your mind is correct, you can write it. All right now moving on to the second page. Here goes the second page. Okay, so this chapter is a story basically. But this story is in a conversation manner, okay? This is a funny story between a rat and a pencil, okay? So you know what rats are, okay? Rats are scavengers. They eat on food waste and, you know, dead animals and stuff and etc. So rat goes out at night, steals food and, you know, eats from everywhere, even in the waste bin, dust bins and everywhere. Okay, that's what rats do. So pencil is a really good thing. So when pencil got in rat's hands, it got really worried. It was really worried what to do. The pencil didn't know what to do at all. So I'll start this chapter with the story. Okay, it is an easy story, so we'll start. Okay, ek bar. So this conversation, okay, it's gonna be a conversation. In between that, we'll have some headlines or some guide to the story. All right, so I'll read. So look, I hope you can all see the page. Now we'll read that part. Okay, I'm only taking the half part of this for this time because I don't want you to surprise me, you with lots of loads. Alright, so we'll start. So the first line, do you see first two lines? I'm going to read that. Ek bar ek chuha khane ke liye kuch dhoond raha tha. Use ek pencil mili. Okay, so I'll read the whole page for you right now. Alright, mujhe chhod do. Pencil was saying, okay, when the, you can see in the picture that chuha had pencil, the rat had the pencil in his hands. Okay, so he was, the pencil was furious and scared. So pencil was saying, mujhe chhod do, mujhe jaane do, main tumhara kis kaam ki hu, lakdi ke tukda hu, khane ke bhi achhi nahi lagti, sorry, lagungi. Okay, so I'll translate this whole page for you. Okay, ek bar ek chuha khane ke liye kuch dhoond raha tha. Once upon a time, okay, the rat was searching something to eat. Khana is food. Okay, ke liye kuch dhoond raha tha. She was searching for something. Kuch means something. Dhoond raha tha is to search. Okay, so once the chuha, the rat was searching something to eat. Use ek pencil mila. So what did she get when she found, when she was searching, she got a pencil. Okay, the chuha got a pencil. So after that, the conversation between the chuha and the pencil starts. See, you can see that beautiful drawing there. So you can see that in chuha's hands there is pencil. Alright, so you can see that. So after that, the pencil got worried and the pencil is asking to chuha, mujhe chhod do, please leave me, mujhe jaane do, please let me go. Okay, mujhe chhod do means is leave me, mujhe jaane do is let me go, mujhe jaane do, please let me go. Main tumhare kis kaam ki hu, what to you, what use am I, or main tumhare to you, kis, what work or kaam is to you, what use am I, you know, I don't have any use to you. I don't have any work with you. For example, if I come and sit in your class, I'm no use there. So that way itself, chuha's work is to eat, and he doesn't do much stuff, no, like art or drawing or anything intellectual. So main tumhare kis kaam ka hu, to you, how am I useful? No, I'm not useful to you at all. Lakdi ka tukda ho, I'm just a piece of wood. Lakdi is wood and tukda is piece. So lakdi ka tukda means I'm just a piece of wood. That's what pencil are. See, pencil is made from wood. So lakdi ka tukda ho bas. Okay, khane mein bhi achhi nahi lagungi. To even to eat, khana is food. Okay, khane mein bhi, to eat, even to eat, it won't taste good. Achhi nahi lagungi means it won't taste good. Lagungi is the future. It is referring to the future. It is in future tense. So khane mein bhi achhi nahi lagungi. It won't even taste good. See, that's what it's been saying there. So I'll just give you a summary on the first page, that once a rat was searching for food. चूहे खाने के लिए खोज रहे थे और ढूंढ रहे थे, और उसे एक पेंसिल मिला, और पेंसिल ने कहा कि मुझे छोड़ दो, मुझे जाने दो, प्लीज़ लीव मी, प्लीज़ लेट मी गो, आई एम नो यूज टू यू एट ऑल, मैं आई एम जस्ट अ पीस ऑफ वुड. ओके, खाने में भी अच्छी नहीं लगूंगी, आई वॉन्ट इवन टेस्ट गुड. ऑलराइट, नाउ वी आर मूविंग. ओके, you know, at the end of that we can see one more line. Chuha pencil lekar apne bill mein ghus gaya. Chuha pencil lekar, chuha took the pencil with her or with him, and it hid in his house. Or chuha ka bill means that hole, chuha ka hole, itme ghus gaya. Ghus gaya means it hid itself, it went inside. Alright, now we are moving on to the second page. Alright,